What's your name?
What's your name?
Mi nombre es Josue Cabrera. Yeah. I used to play soccer when I was like really young. Y ahora yo solo juego cuando yo tengo tiempo libre. Cuando yo tenía 8 años, yo jugaba por un equipo. Los gorditos. Or the chuyitos. I think they were called the chuyitos, okay? That means the little Guatemalans, okay? Yo fui el más mejor del equipo. Estoy jugando. Ellos se confunden. Ellos creen yo fui la pelota. Antes yo jugaba defensa. Como Piqué. I feel like I'm better than Piqué. Because when I look at the ball, I stop the ball. I don't look at the ball and go like this. And go to the goal. Like, I don't like doing that. I used to slide tackle every little guy. We won a trophy and everything. I didn't get to keep it, though. I think the coach still has it. The reason why I like being in a team in soccer is because you have to work with each other. You have to pass the ball, or you're going to get your ass slide tackled, or you're going to get the ball taken away. That never happens to me, though. You're asking that if I have any future plans of being a professional soccer player? My answer is no. I'm already a professional. Why? Like, there's no question about it. I'm better than Messi, better than Ronaldo, okay? Better than Pique, Suarez, better than Neymar, and Dani Alves, okay? And Chicharito, and Marcelo. Better than all freaking 8 of them together, okay? Okay? I could cross Messi, I could freaking do the rainbow over freaking Neymar, okay? Better than him. Guess what? And I do it for free. Catch me outside. How about that?